Welcome, everyone, on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player Stuart Robson. And we've got the opening match from the Champions Finals to bring you. What might we see today, Stuart?
Well, what an opening game this is, Derek. We've got two really exciting teams here, desperate for a winning start. This should be a good watch.
The starting 11 for Dream Destroyers. Jude Bellingham starts alongside Nicolo Barella in the centre of midfield. And higher up, Garincha plays with Saeed Alawairan. Can they create something? But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Rashford. Rashford getting forward. That's a super ball over the top. And it's gone behind for the corner. Trying to deliver it accurately. And a goal it is! No long wait for the opener today. So the Dream Destroyers restart the game. Swift response required after this setback. Jesus Navas. Here's Garincha. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. Well, they're moving it around with real purpose here. Rashford. Well, alas, overhead. Not quite what he wanted to produce. Bonmati. Now, who can she play it to? Oh, big opportunity! Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment! 2-0 here, and the ball is moving again. Bonmati. Navas now. And pulled back. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Cucurella. Now with Rashford. Douglas Luiz. Rashford. Corner awarded. Someone get on the end of this. Last line of defence. In a decent position now. Can they stop it going in? Able to survive that attacking push. Garincha. Well, he's lost it. Available. Rashford. Possession won. Diaz. Navas now. Garincha. Could pull one back here. And you've got to credit that magnificent piece of defending. Alawairan. And this is Navas. Oh, that is a wonderful piece of challenging. That's a good-looking ball. Bonmati. Now with Bellingham. Aitana Bonmati. Very alertly winning back possession. Jesus Navas. Bon Mati. Jesus Navas now. Garincha. And there it breaks down, but credit to the defence. Kakal. Oh, good run, this. Oh, what can he do with it? Saeed Al Owaira. Garincha. And return to Navas. And they can get ready for the corner kick routine.
Well, they haven't seen too many chances, but the crowd sensing this could be a turning point. They need a goal here.
Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Ball retention, so important. He has teammates around him. Led it through by Garincha. In it goes! But wait a minute, that will not count.
Well, that was tight, but he was just offside. It's a good finish, though.
Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. This might be threatening from Garincha. Barella. Anouairan. Really vital interception. So it is, the first half story has been written. Into the second half, an uphill climb for the Dream Destroyers after a below-par effort in the first 45. Well, he tried in vain to get himself back onside.
Well, he needs to show greater awareness there and hold on to the ball a fraction longer.
The defenders know you can't really allow space like that. Zico. And now Rashford. Will it be? This is going to be a thrashing. 3-0 now. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. Zico.
again, and they've taken their goal well, but the defending was non-existent. That should never happen.
Goals and plentiful supply. 4-1 currently. And the wide man for space to attack. Al-Owaiman. Bon Pastor. Bon Mati. The fans want to see a shot. Must be. And she finds the back of the net. Right place, right time. And delivering for her team. Al-Owaiman. Piece of defending play to break it up, and does well to keep it in play. Saeed Al-Owaiman, very quick thinking there. The conditions look pretty good for the counter attack. Zico.
Here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace, and it's a great finish. He holds off the defender, keeps his composure, and finds the back of the net. It's a marvellous goal.
Alexander Arnold. Bon Mati. Zico. Oh, genuine chance. And you cannot argue with a hat trick. Simply unstoppable today.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder. And then we see how calm he is with his finishing. He rounds the keeper so easily, it was never in doubt.
Skipping away. Hold on. Intercepted it. And she's being egged on by the crowd. Textbook defending inside the box. And this might not be the ideal situation for them. It's a perfect challenge. Opportunity and a goal to delight the fans, just what they were hoping for.
Well, just look at this again. He moves the ball quickly, he gets beyond his marker, and he keeps his composure. It's an excellent finish.
Bon Mati. Ake. Johnston. Douglas Luiz. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. Rashford! Oh, my word! There's excellent timing for you. What a challenge! Just 10 minutes to go. Superb looking pass. There's the goal! Surely now, that is that!
Well, here it is again. It's a wonderfully weighted ball over the top, and it ends up with a fairly simple finish. Certainly not much the goalkeeper can do about that.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Bon Pastor. And a tidy tackle. Read that pass all the way, cutting it out. And he keeps going. Difficulties for the goalkeeper. We've had the official word, there will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. And behind it's gone for a corner. And a big moment because the referee has pointed to the spot. Penalty coming up. And on the back of that decision, now it's a caution.
Well, it's a tight call, but in the end, I think he's got it right. A penalty and a yellow card.
And that will be all for this game. Not exactly the result they were hoping for, and they're up against it in the finals now.
It wasn't a great performance either, Derek. They looked off the pace today. Too many players were below their best. They need to improve in the next game, no doubt about that.
Well, hello to you and welcome to another exciting game brought to you by EATV. My name's Guy Mowbray. I'm joined by Sue Smith in the commentary position, and it's all about the drama of the Champions Finals here. It's the Dream Destroyers, and they take on the Ducks.
Cheers, Guy. Well, I'm sure both managers will have given them the final instructions. Go out and give it their all. Hopefully, that'll be enough for a positive result. I'm looking forward to this one.
Here's the lineup for the Dream Destroyers. Emiliano Martinez is the goalkeeper. Nicolò Barella plays with Jude Bellingham in central midfield. They've gone with a trio of strikers in attack. Here's the lineup for the Ducks. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Antonio Rudiger in central defence. And in attack, Eric Cantona plays alongside Dennis Bergkamp. Neves. Pressed here. Jude Bellingham. Sonia Bonpastor. Vidic. Neves. Garincha. His possession. And it goes. Corner coming. Bellingham. is over. Neves. Over the touchline it goes. It'll be a throw-in now. Jota. It's played into the box. Oh, that is extraordinary. True athleticism to make contact like that. One of the finest goals you'll see all season. And it's been cut out. There's the turnover. Andy Robertson. Jairzinho sent into the middle. And ready for it coming his way. That's how to clear it. Place to lose the ball just when the chance was on. David Alaba. Jairzinho. Knocked through by Jairzinho. It's a pretty good save by the keeper. Neves. Alawira. On to Jesus Navas. He's been forced into that. Saeed Alawira. Matty. Bellingham. And denied by a top draw tackle. And won the ball. Now get something going, maybe. Crowd encouraging him to take it on. Not so much given away as cleverly won. Jesus Navas. Good pressure to force him over the touchline. Throw in to come. Navas. Work pays off as they get the ball back. Got away. Jairzinho. Very quick to close down. In the right position to cut out the pass. Shorter. Can he finish? Navas. Bon Marti. Move of real promise now. Struggling to keep the ball there. Jesus Navas. Not getting close enough here. Stopped any potential danger. Half time is approaching soon. It's not gone well for them. The crowd might make their feelings clear about how this is going when the whistle goes.
Yeah, they've struggled a little bit, haven't they? They just look a bit off the pace today. Defensively all over the show, and they are really struggling to contain the front line. Has to be a drastic improvement in the second half.
Vidic. Out of play it goes for a throw-in. Jairzinho. Jairzinho has space to attack here. Garincha. Onto Jesus Navas. On Marti. Looking hard to win it back there. Jairzinho. possession lost. And that'll do it. The end of the first 45 minutes here. Start, off we go again. Good work to recover possession. For them now. Comeback could be on here. It's in, and this game isn't lost or won just yet. David Alaba. Robertson. Alaba now. They've lost it now. Bonpastor. This is looking good. Now what comes next? That's where any chance of anything developing disappears. Oh, they've lost it. The attack is over. Now for the finish. And there's his second of the match, leading the way for the team. 3-1 then as we get started again. Haaland, Garincha, ball taken away from them, Haaland, oh, chance here, it is brilliant, it takes a very special player to score a goal as special as that. Jairzinho. Andy Robertson. Good work to win it there. Bellingham. Options available in the middle. It's gone out of play. Throw in to come.
Well, the visitors haven't kept the ball very well, but the tactic is working really well. Let the opposition have the ball as soon as they win it back, hit them with pace, and be a little bit more direct. It's certainly working.
Navas. Bergkamp. Put into the box. Well watched by the goalkeeper. Read the flight nicely. Bonpastor. They've given it away here. Kamare Sauer. Bergkamp. Navas. Oh, a great chance. It's in. And of course it's in. It's a masterclass in finishing to complete his hat-trick. Four to the score then as we kick off once more. This might be promising. And denied by a top draw tackle. And there is no missing those. An open goal for them to enjoy.
Well, if we watch this again, it's an open net. They're not always as easy as they look, though. Sometimes you overthink the finish. She certainly didn't.
And the game gets going once more at 5-2. Here. towards the edge of the penalty area.
Oh, it was a why not moment that, and he wasn't far away.
Well, he's certainly full of confidence to attempt a shot from there, and it's really close to going in.
Garincha. Pass was read, and the ball has changed hands. He's beaten his marker here. Corner.
Well, if we see it here again, this is real composure. When everything is happening so quickly around you, he just keeps a cool head and dinks the onrushing goalkeeper.
Well, the game restarts, the result in no doubt, and what a display this has been.
Well, that certainly tells you what the crowd think of the performance today. They've been far too passive and not at their best.
And it's gone in for an own goal. They've given a helping hand.
Well, here's the replay, and this is really poor. He completely lost control and just walks the ball into his...
And there's the final blast. Not the result these fans were hoping for. Sue, what did you make of it all?
Well, this was certainly a bad...
...performance today, nigh on unplayable. What are your thoughts, Sue?
Well, he can't stop smiling, can he, as he receives the match ball? He's got to be happy with his performance, just a level above today. And the opposition, they just couldn't cope with him. Yeah.